angle A to B is 2 to 1. Then find the angle of C.
I don't understand.
So I will teach you a strategy step by step that you can use to solve this difficult problem.